So right now we have a lot of things going on. Because of COVID, we had to close our doors here in the stores. We had a lot of tournaments postpone or cancel, and so we had to come up with something to be able to entice business. And so what we did is right now everything of ours, there's nothing over $24.99. So that includes polos, jackets, pants for men, pants for women, shorts for men, skorts for women, everything. There's nothing over $24.99 right now. So this would be a great time for you to not only buy one, but for yourself, but to buy many for yourself and for maybe your business. I mean, it might be something that would be great for your business. And another thing, one of the biggest things for us is our, what we call our Clubhouse Customs collection, and like you're wearing.
Yes.
This has been our tournament selection only, but we made that available for everybody. And
this is one of the nicest shirts. It's soft.
Yeah.
Collar lays nicely.
And they're light. Good. Yeah, they're light and they're great. And as you can see, sleeves, chest, everything's open for logos.
Looks great.
And you know, obviously you look great in yours, and
I have a whole bunch of these. Yeah. Talk about this side of this rack. What's going on with those shirts?
So yeah, so whether you buy a hat, a t-shirt, polo, a jacket, or anything, right now what we're doing is we're giving away a free Diamondbacks polo. So
free is good.
So with every purchase, you get a Diamondbacks polo. There's three colors. And all three colors have either an A logo or a D logo, and so you get the option. So as they're being given away, as long as we have them.
Awesome.
And so we have a bunch of them to give away, and so that was just with baseball season actually starting today.
Yeah.
We wanted to be able to figure out a way where we can help. Especially here in Arizona, D-backs fans, you know, kind of get back into the baseball fever. So, you know, because I played baseball, so I understand, like, we've been waiting for this day to happen. So, so this is an opportunity. You can buy, like I said, nothing's over $24.99, and so you have opportunity to get some great stuff. And our apparel rivals any other apparel out there.
I would agree with that.
That's the one thing. We've had players on the PGA, LPGA, Corn Ferry Tour, Symmetra Tour, wearing our stuff. Mm-hmm. So I've always said if professionals at the highest level wear it and they love it, then I think for just your normal golfer, for anybody, I think that's a great testament for our brand. Yeah.
So one more thing to talk about.
Sure.
You've got shoes. You don't do shoes, but you have a partnership, right?
Yeah, so there's one of the things, in the golf industry, you get to meet a lot of people. And so being here in Mesa, there's a couple companies, especially that we've gotten to know over the years. One of them is Athlon's. And so they're a company that's fairly new, and they make a performance golf shoe available in white and black. And I won't go into all the details, but I mean, you can read it for yourself when you come in here, or you can look up Athlon's yourself on their website. But they're a great performance shoe. I have them. I think I have both colors, but I have them. I've used them, and so it's a great performance shoe. The other company is Monument Golf. They make rangefinder holders. So you have, you know, just your basic classic rangefinder holder, which is just like a canvas strap that goes around a rangefinder holder, or a rangefinder, and sticks to the metal bar in a golf cart and stuff, and it has an unbelievable magnet on it, so you know, they have great options, great colors. You can do custom, so you can do a custom strap for your business, for your tournament, or what have you, and all that stuff. And then we have our other little accessories. We have our own golf gloves, which are made by a company called Aiden Ross, and these are probably, if I'm gonna put our name on something else, it's because I've used it and I love it. And so these are pretty much the best golf gloves that I've ever had. So that's why we have them. And then we have, you know, of course, some water bottles and you know, hot, cold, cooler stuff. And so Monument Golf also makes these towels. They call it the stick it towel. And same thing. It just sticks, you know, sticks to the anywhere in the golf cart and stuff. And so we wanted to help smaller businesses here in Mesa, especially. Yeah. We're a small business. And you know, we just want people to know about other businesses that are here in Arizona. Arizona's a great golfing mecca, you know. So we get, you know, want to give people plenty of options.
So Russ, how do people find you online? I know you're on social media, but what's your web address?
So our web address is 2ggapparel.com. And you can also follow us on social media. It's the same thing as at 2ggapparel on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter.
Awesome. Thanks for taking time to visit with us today.
Sure. Thank you.
Hopefully everybody can get over here and plan something for their business or a future golf tournament because you're ready for them.
Right.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
You got what you need.
Awesome. Thank you.